rupees per square feet. In fact, art galleries now are struggling to survive, and with times changing, their preferences too are changing, right from the kind of artists they are betting big on to the format of their shows. All this in the process of cost-cutting and also attracting the buyer.
Websites will be, you know, loaded with activities. Online will, you know, cater to online shows.
However, gallery owners also believe that the slowdown will do some good to the art market.
There were 2,000%, you know, rise in the prices. So people, like, you know, knew that time, you know, there'll be a corrective period also which would come, and this is the period, I think, so where the, you know, short-sighted people who have entered, you know, it can be the artist or the investors also who would be, you know, driven out of this.
Artists too are taking a creative approach to the slowdown.
Really, there is a scope now to, you know, evolve in art, especially beginners, and to create something which is very unique and this thing. This is the right period to, you know, evolve and sit down quietly, work hard.
Well, suddenly all the buzz about art being a very good investment option has died down, and it's definitely not the best of times to be an art gallery owner or even to be a big name in the industry. But when we look at the brighter side of things, maybe this is the time when non-glitzy and budding artists will get notice. With camera person Niranjan Gunda, Mamta Bhatthakur, UTVI, Hyderabad.